Well, they kept trying to say he didn't want Carson Wentz, but he said, like, I'm the coach. I was the one who asked for him. You know, I was the one who went out and visited. I was the one who went and did this.
So that's all his fault, then.
Well, but Carson Wentz did good last night, so.
Well, how come he was pissed, then?
Because they're all saying Dan Snyder, the owner, is taking credit for it.
Well, the media is like...
You know, they went with it. It's just like the Sharks. You know, as far as I'm concerned, for the first couple of weeks, I thought, okay, you know, I'll do whatever. And then once they started, you know, moving things around and lockdowns, and I knew it was total bullshit. Just the thing that you won the election.